What a shame we can't play with her anymore.